I'm in Washington for Advocacy Day. With Marissa Horowitz Jaffe. Hi, Marissa.
Hi, Corey.
Talk to me.
It's so nice to meet you after talking to you on the phone and online for over a year now. And we're both very involved in this topic, and it's very important. Over 1.7 million people, 7.1 million people deal with this this disease in the country. That's more people than breast cancer. And sometimes when you say that, people can't believe how many patients that there could be. And we're here today at the Capitol in Washington, D.C. to fight for IVF tax credits and for adoption rights. These are only about family building. It's not necessarily about money, it's about family building. And this is important to all Americans, your sons, your daughters, your sisters, your brothers. Why should you see them struggle more than they have to?
Well, you're a warrior. You are.
Yeah, I've done 11 IVFs and 6 IUIs. And I had undiagnosed celiac disease, which is what affected my ovaries and caused pregnancy loss, numerous pregnancy losses, as well as infertility. And once I was able to get the diagnosis of celiac disease, I was able to go on to have my situation resolved.
Yay.
Yes, and thankfully it was a Dr. Oz show that is the one that we figured it out for us, not all these fancy REs around the country, because we went around the country. So if you have undiagnosed stomach issues, or someone in your family does, and you have unexplained infertility, please get tested for celiac disease.
Here, here.
That's my plug. I have to say that.
Well, thank you so much for talking to me, and we are reporting from Advocacy Day. It's an amazing day.
Come join us next year.
Fight the good fight. Thanks, Marissa.
Bye.